Having just returned from a life-changing trip to Kenya, the Yellow Jackets gave a stirring performance, sending a wave of emotion that moved the judges.
I enjoyed your spirit on stage. We were all waving the flag with you guys.
What was so emotional for us was for people to feel what we feel. And that was our main goal in this whole thing. I look like I'm so sad, but I feel amazing.
This week we have to learn 2 songs. There's so much pressure. If we had a month to work on each song, we'd be fine. Yeah, we gotta light it
up, dynamite. Our current hit is Dynamite by Taio Cruz. Dance,
dance, it's a very powerful song and it asks a lot of the soloists. My part is at the very top of my range. Like it's dynamite. So I'm a little nervous about my performance. Cause we ain't gonna rock, rock,
rock, rock this thing and go. The Yellow Jackets do have what it takes to win the sing-off, and we won't settle for anything mediocre.
No, this is you.
We need to be the first college group to win the sing-off. We're doing this for us. We're doing this for our alumni. We're doing this for the kids in Kenya. We can't let them down. We have to be perfect.
Aiming to blast their way to the next round, performing Dynamite by Taio Cruz, here's the Yellow Jackets.
How can you not feel it with these guys? I mean, they sell every inch of it. And you're going to get recruited to sing the U.S. Army's Be All That You Can't Be. I really think Jamal's voice is really interesting. I really... You drop out in the chorus, and that's what you should have done. That was really cool. But when you guys came back in the second half of that chorus, it needed more stomp. The audience started having to kind of do it for you, and I know that you could figure out some way to put some 4 on the floor in there. Aaron, beautiful voice. Danny, you knocked the dynamites out. Your pitch tolerance, it's wide because of the size of the group and that you just kind of bring a party to your performance each time, and I thought it was cool.
Sean?
Let me comment on Jamal first. I like the fact that somehow you kept that monotone melody in that song so interesting, and then all of a sudden you went, oh! I like that.
Yeah.
That was ill. You mixed classical with pop. Who knew? Well, you know what? Christopher and Kieran, you guys were holding down the bass. I wish I heard more. It would have really made me like jump out of my seat if I just heard that, you know, just a little bit more. But overall, it was a fun performance. You guys do well. Good job.
All right, Sarah, your thoughts?
You guys are all heart. You're so adorable on stage, and you guys are giving it every ounce of yourselves, and it's so appreciated and so received. I thought Danny and Aaron at the end were just so... You guys were such a cute couple out at the end. It was really cute. My issue with this was that the groove moved a little bit here and there, and I'm sure you guys felt that as well. But your voices are just so sweet, and the melodic beds on the choruses sounded massive, and it sounded like a track in here. It was really, really impressive. Aces, guys. Good job.
Okay, we'll see you again later tonight. Thank you, Yellow Jackets.